Number one album in the world. I told you to trust me, and now we got it. Dax, you're probably out celebrating right now. Give me a call when you can. We have to get that contract signed. You don't have to read it. I've gone over everything. And remember, for tonight at the talk show, keep it light, keep it positive. Nobody wants to hear anything negative and is sad shit. Your life is about to be changed, brother. I'll talk to you soon. Sign that contract.
Couldn't breathe, now I'm suffocating. Maybe the pressure from the fame isn't worth what I'm chasing.
I don't know.
I used to say God's playing, now the devil's on my team acting foul and it's all flagrant. Trying to push me off the path that I'm steady paving. Sin is the currency and every day I'm making payments. I don't want to live in it, but I heard a saying good knows evil because the houses are both adjacent. I don't know if I should go for these goals. I've seen people gain the world but lose their souls. My anxiety is building as the weight of it grows. I seclude myself in privacy inside my home, and I barely answer calls, and when I see my phone, I'm reminded that the real feeling of being alone is having millions who love you but can leave you, or say that they hate you at the moment they don't fuck with a song. I used to laugh it off, now I hold my breath and suffocate, then I sit and wait just to see if I can kill the hate. And as I'm fleeting, I see God at the heaven's gates, then come back down to fight another day. Then I grab that same phone and smile and wave and pour my empty heart into a song that they won't praise. They say patience is the key, but they didn't tell me. While I wait, I'd be locked inside a steel cage. Something's wrong, I feel claustrophobic. I'm stuck living in the past and not the moment, or the future where my life is only more broken, cause those wounds from the past are still open. I take sips of love and every single time it's poison. I see women who can't see past my employment, or see me as enjoyment, so I can't enjoy it, cause the ride's temporary and they leave once they crash and destroy it. I don't think this life is healthy. Why didn't anybody tell me? Everybody'd want help, but nobody wanna help me. I'm an ATM, a therapist, and everybody's friendly. And they hide their real intentions, but my mind won't let me. If I make a sad song, don't ask me if I'm happy. Fuck a hook, my pain isn't catchy. If you relate, or worse, feel badly, fucking pity me at least and check in if you at me. That's the only way I know who it touches. That's why I stay awake and answer DMs by the hundreds, so I don't lose myself and fill my stomach with the feeling that I'm here just to suffocate for nothing. If you know real pain, then you see it when you look me in my eyes. I try to hide it, but they do not lie. I wanna sleep, but if I try, the demons will creep and my dreams will collide. So I stay up and I stare at the ceiling and ask myself if I should even share these feelings. Then I hear a voice in the distance from a ghost-like image say my pain could be somebody's healing. So I close my eyes and drift to the place that inspires these lyrics. And as I see flames and I scream, I pray it's a place you'll never have to visit.